Hi there, welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod in the land of greedy Gotland, where everything's fucked up and nothing really matters. Now, it's been a little while since last recording, so bear with me while I try to get my bearings there. Can I go to war? Oh, I can. Cool. Do I want to go to war? My domain list is full. Seem to remember giving away some holdings last time, yeah. To my heir and to this idiot, whoever that is. Just some guy named Bob, I guess. Okay. So let's look around for an opportune target. Also, let's just make sure everything else is on the up and up. Yeah, I got my shield maiden last time, or the time before. Oh, and my son is a craptacular steward. And, well, he has a 5% chance. I don't have a better steward lying around, so I might as well use him. I got my daughter as some spymaster. Keep it in the family, I guess. And then this crappy court chaplain, who's the best for the job. Okay. Technology-wise, could bump stuff that I don't care about. My military is not exactly at full strength, and I get... Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Yep, no. So what, I can field 2,000 men? Okay. Speaking of which... No. No retinues for me. So 2,000 men, that's it. And how much do you field? 700, but you have allies who can field 500 and 600. But this guy has enough prestige to pull that little trick, so we're not going to bother him. Ooh, are you at war, sir? You are not. You're screwed. Do we have a truce? Probably have a truce. Yes, we have a truce. So that's my problem, isn't it? The most obvious targets I have truces with. Probably have a truce with you as well. No, I do not. Okay, so how strong are you? 600 men, but you have allies. 700. Also, yeah, you have that 500. Yeah, no. You are dangerous, son. You are indeed very dangerous. I'm about to have 502, though. Too bad I can't declare here. How about you? You've got a lot of allies, though. Fuck me, I'm getting boxed in. Yeah, I'm gonna need to look for people whose allies are at war. This one kinda looks tempting. But I don't think I can actually win that. I think the armies get too big. Because it's 500. So now we're at 1200. So now we're at 1500. We're at 2000. 2,500. So no, with his allies. If I can crush his armies before they can form up, then I can probably do it. Or if I can get my prestige up. Let's hope we can get our prestige up. Not exactly making a lot of money, are we? How's succession? Succession seems safe enough. And when I do inherit... he's decent. He's gay, but he's decent. Any kids yet? Yep. Good for you. Knowledge of Majesty and Rigor. Increased to one. Yay. So 2, 3, 4, what do I have her? 7, 1, 1. Wow. Another 6 years of reduced income. That's great. You're part of that whole dealio. How long is our truce? Excuse me? Hello. Where does it list my truce with him? Is it list? Is it on my page? Yeah. 99, 2 more years, okay. I'm not sure if he can survive 2 more years, but neither am I sure this guy can survive 2 more years. Yeah, he has one of those allies with benefits. Allies with 500 prestige are fucking annoying. So I'm gonna have to wait for 500 prestige no matter what. Yeah. This is the way it's gonna be. Gain 1 gold. Yay! Meanwhile, we can hope for someone to die. Primarily this yutz. He has a hunting dog. Holy shit. Yeah, his health is probably through the roof. So yeah, we're just gonna have to be patient. It's not really a part of this game I do well, is it? We got our little kingdom carved out, but I need more. God damn it, I need more. Knowledge of light infantry in somewhere. Yay! Intricate webweaver, that's good. Wow. It's not horrible. Let's get you married then. Very few candidates. So what do I need in my court then? I really could use a better priest, but it doesn't look like it's on a docket for this evening. Someone who can handle money. I would prefer to get someone who's actually of my religion. Anybody with any interesting traits, perhaps, perchance? Nope. God damn it. Well, that spymaster's pretty decent. Somebody knows how to handle money. Yeah, let's just do her. Let's do her. Yay. Ooh, I can take up military organization. Yep, let's get some more military organization. That seems reasonable. And yeah, I'm not gonna be too bothered about the rest of this. So retinue? Nope, not even fucking close. 675, that's when I can get my first one. She's pregnant, good for me. Let's keep an eye on you, shall we? Oh. Sure, I could do with one of those all those guys in my court. Where is he? There he is. He is bloody useless. Oh my god. And he's a eunuch, so nobody's gonna want to marry him. And I can't land him. Ugh. Tyranny of someone. Okay, so you're breaking out from that guy. Or rather, you're losing that war, but. Drags his unfaithful spouse. Okay, so. Ooh! Really? So, this gay woman is being unfaithful to this gay son of mine. Okay. Huh. Well, he's just inserted himself into the middle of something, hasn't he? Do I want to look her up, or do I... I want to keep... his wife on my good side. She is my marshal, after all. And she's a pretty good one. My troops are almost back up to full strength. That's kind of cool. He has no troops he's giving me. Rikulfur, another son for me? Yep. Keep splitting that domain. That's exactly what we need. Ooh! I haven't noticed. How long have you been waiting for someone to teach you the ways of the world? Yeah, sure. I always use another general. Okay, so he reformed. Coming out. Technically speaking, I have a lot of allies too. Look at that guy. New wonders. Can I call him in? If so, who do I want to be fighting when I call him in? Let's wait for that 500 prestige. Oh, and my truce is expiring. Oh! Vjotva? Is that this guy? Yes, it is. Okay, but him I can take without allies and without the 500 thing. Yep. Brilliant. So we're just gonna go down and stomp his face. And then we're gonna do other stuff. Yep, 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 yep. There we are. Slow down time a bit. And... thank you. Why not? Well, because we don't need it, that's why not. Stand you down. Get on. Get on. Everybody meet up here, I guess? And come on down. Oh, he's just gonna stand there and wait for me? Okay. I even have money for this war. It's amazing. Go away, thank you. Okay, let's put some people in charge here. Me in the center. No, actually, am I... well, I'm not really any good anywhere. And the flanker out there. Ooh. Ugh. Okay, that was that guy. Hold up. Hold up. And then put you in charge there. What? Ugh. Why? Crown authority too low. Okay, so I'm stuck with a level 4 on that flank, and it doesn't look like there's anything I can do about it. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant, but who cares? Okay, hopefully we will win this. Yeah, we broke his center. And of course the last flank. And there we are. Oh, and we just wiped them. Cool. What's the supply limit like here, please? 12,000, okay. It's June, so everything's gonna be fine. Did he get allies involved in this? Yes, he did. So, where are you at? Oh, you're standing over there with 700 men, going, I'm not gonna get involved. Gunnar showed up with 300 men at least, that's nice of him. Oh, and there's my son. No, that's the same guy, yeah. So we showed up with 600 men, which is even nicer. Could have called on allies, but I'm not going to do that. I don't really care about any of that because I don't have the money for it. Sacrifice away, boys. That's fine. Shit. What's this? He went to war over it. Fuck me. So that means I'm now at war over it. Again. So now we're gonna be calling in allies. And we need to get rid of this, I think. He's building something. What's he building? Large market city. Wow. So we're not getting rid of that. Let's get rid of this instead. Can I grant you any land? No, because you're my heir. Okay, fine. Oh, the eunuch. Of course, the eunuch. Find people in my court, please. This guy. Grant land a title. No. It was Memel. Isn't that right? Königsberg. Move over there. Where's Königsberg? There's Königsberg. And a poor one. Well, technically speaking, Königsberg seems pretty poor. Yeah, it's got a wooden hill fort, but that's about it. Okay. Mr. Eunuch. There you are. Grant you another title. Nothing. There you go. And let's do that. Can we catch him? 29th. Yeah, we can catch him. Unfortunately, not join. He will honor his obligations. That means he'll be here with 1,600 men, which is good. That is hopefully what I need. that I'm actually fighting is... I'm fucked. Unless I can white piece out quickly, I am absolutely screwed. Oh, thank God. Whew. That could have been so bad. Oh my word. He's allied to the king over there? Shit. He actually managed... what king? Huh. There is no king. Well, I completely misread that. Oh well. Another butt clenching moment in one of my let's plays. Who knew? Okay, can I call in my allies? Yep. He doesn't really like me though, because I called him in. And the tyrant thing isn't really helping. Hmm. Okay. So, who are these people I'm keeping as special interests? You are not interesting, whoever you are. You are not interesting, whoever you are. And finally, you are not interesting, whoever you are. I know exactly who you are. You're the former ruler of the city. Land. Okay, so this is about to be a large market city. Speaking of large market cities, I need money. Yeah, I can get like 76 raiders. Yay! Joy. So, next war. That's you, right? You have an ally. Yep. He has 100 and something men. You have 700 and something men. I should be able to beat you up fairly easily. So why don't we do that? Okay, merge it up. Two. Everybody meet up in Riga. And then we'll march over to Livima. And then we'll go down to Latgal. And then, oh, he's even taking attrition because a harsh winter. Sucks to be you, man. Come on. There we are. He's got like 40 boats. It's amazing. Supply limit here is 100, so our supply limit down here is 10,000. Should we take the river crossing penalty and just go beat him up? Yeah, the winter should be easing up fairly sharpishly. Nah, let's go for face. You're an idiot.
I'll land her.
19th of April, I'll not be able to catch him. But I'll probably be able to siege him down right quick. Who arrived at my court? Okay. Offended money letters. 3 more years of that.
Yay!
Go ahead, sacrifice all you want. I do not care. I will enforce my demands, and then I will stand down my armies. Wooden Hill Fort and some training grounds. I should probably give that away to someone. Men who are not rulers and who are adults. Court chaplain? No, I don't want to give him land. I don't think I can give her land. Nope. So general, land him. He hates my guts. Yeah, he just hates me. So I probably shouldn't do him. Probably do someone who likes me. So yep, you grant land and title. There you go. Enjoy. That of course took away my spy master, which sucks. Still, oh no, I don't want to. Oh for fuck's sake, I used my wife. I didn't want to do that. Oh no. Okay. Did not want to do that at all. Yep, that's my Christian spy master, alright. I landed my son-in-law. I'm such an idiot. Oh well. Next war, please. And can I still go to war? Yep, I can. It's only when you lose that the war train actually stops. He's got quite a few allies. Do I want to spend my prestige building something? None of this will actually increase my income, which is what I'm mostly concerned about. Do I have any people in jail? Yeah, 10 gold. Huzzah. Get her out. There you go. Keep the charity hold boot. Found the merchant for Republic. Yeah, I'm not really there, am I? Could get trade practices though. So at least something's done. Yay! So. Yeah! Speed things up. Let's see. My troops are doing okay. Do we have any other obvious targets nearby? You, do you have any friends? We have very few friends. So I should be able to beat you up. Well, that's your friends far away. How's your prestige doing? Not that well. So I might be able to actually just nab this. Think about it. I'll think about it next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and greetings from Gotland, and I'll see you guys around. As always, cheers.